Hey guys, it's Got a Cheeseburger here. I'm back. My computer restarted. I restarted that, and as you can see, my game is now up and it's loaded up absolutely fine. I don't know what was going on. Sorry about that. But we are back. And obviously, as you can see, we are in the game, so we will be playing some Dead Ops Arcade. Now, I just want to, again, guys, give a huge apology for not really streaming at all this weekend. I was pretty much out all of Friday and Saturday. I'm not getting back until super late, and when I did, I was just absolutely worn out. So, yeah, I'm sorry for not streaming the past 2 days. I hate it. I hate not streaming for days on end more than you guys hate it. I don't know if you guys hate it or not, but I absolutely hate not streaming for that long. Right now, or the past few weekends have been really busy for me, so that's why I typically haven't streamed a whole lot on the, like, weekend days and nights. But I am here tonight, and again, tonight's just going to be more casual, because we are going to be playing Dead Ops Arcade. It's definitely a more casual game thing, or a game mode within it, than typical Zombies is. And if Black Ops 3 wants to work, then we will definitely be playing Black Ops 3 Dead Ops Arcade later, after this. But yeah, so let's go ahead and get started on trying to beat King Kong, who is actually the cosmic silverback that you see running around, which means Illuminati confirmed. But, so yeah, once we're able to play through this and get to the game, we will get started. Here we go. But like I was saying before I had to reset the stream and everything, I did play a practice game of Dead Ops Arcade earlier today, just to, like, make sure I remembered all the controls and stuff, and I forgot how absolutely bad at Dead Ops Arcade I am. Like, I am actually really bad at this. Like, I'm bad at regular zombies, but I am even worse at Dead Ops Arcade, because I just never play it. Like, I never touch it. And it's also a lot harder on a mouse and keyboard. It's definitely much easier if you're using, like a controller or something with a joystick, as far as, like, aiming and stuff goes when you're shooting. But, I mean, I did just, like, one practice game just to make sure I had all the controls down. And, yeah, so, besides that, I mean, like with lots of, like, a good amount of the Black Ops 1 stuff, I've mostly played it on the app version of it. Oh, gosh, okay, I actually want this. This is actually really bad. But, yeah, so I played, most of the time when I played this, I was playing it on my phone, which, in all honesty, I think it's a much better phone game than it is a console game, just because of the type, how the gameplay is. I think it's very well suited for a game on your phone. So, okay, so round two is done. No issues there. Yeah, when I was playing earlier, like, when I would die, like, nine... okay, we're gonna get that stuff over there last, so it lasts the longest. As well, let's try to save... Oh, dang it. Okay, well. So you definitely want the Gatling gun over the ray gun, I think. I like it better, but to each their own. Okay, so let's go. to the next room. We have our chicken, which I don't know why it's flying. It doesn't make sense to me, because chickens don't even... I mean, they kind of, I guess they hop, but they don't really fly at all. But that's okay. It doesn't have to make sense. It does not have to make sense at all. Great, my chicken's already dead. Yeah, so I've never actually beaten this game mode. I am, just because I never played it enough. I didn't even know you could beat it until I was talking to some guy at my work. Who, I mean, I'd never talked to him before, and then I was watching a Zombies video. And he was like, oh, dude, no way, you're into that? And I'm like, yeah. And so we started talking. He's like, yeah, so do you like Dead Ops Arcade? I'm like, yeah, it's okay. It's fun. I'll play it sometimes. He's like, have you ever beat it? I'm like, I didn't even know you could beat it. Or whatever. So, like, I didn't even know for the longest time that there was, like, at round 50 or whatever it is, that you actually have to, like, battle that monkey that's running around and taking your stuff. So, I mean, I doubt that we will get that far, because I've never gotten anywhere close to that far before. But we will definitely try to see how far we can get, and then we'll play Dead Ops Arcade 1 for a little bit, and then I think that we'll transition to, if it wants to work, then we will transition to Dead Ops Arcade 2 for a little while to close out the stream. So, that is the plan for tonight's stream. Oh, and how about that? The fact that we are only 3 away from our current subscriber goal. That is pretty hype. I gotta say, it is pretty hype. Considering I haven't been doing this for very long. I mean, I don't know how fast channels usually, like this, usually grow. But, I mean, I'm pretty happy with the fact. I mean, I'm just completely surprised at the fact that we're already up to almost 50 subscribers, and I've only been at this for not even a month. I mean, maybe a month, but I mean, I don't know. It just surprises me, and I'm very grateful to every single one of you guys who are subscribed and help support me and support the channel. It is much appreciated, and I love all you guys. King Kong, it's King Kong. I actually heard that movie did very well. I didn't think it was going to do super well. I mean, I haven't seen it. But I was actually surprised when I heard that it did good in theaters. Because I don't know, I just didn't think it was going to do very good. So, I mean, I want to watch it, especially now that I heard it's actually good. Save that for the next room. Okay. So now I'll have most of this China Lake for the next room. Which, I mean, the China Lake on this is actually pretty good. I hate it on normal, like, regular zombies, but on this I actually enjoy using it. It's probably one of my favorite guns to use on this. But it's actually so good. I mean, what is nice also with Dead Ops Arcade that I actually really like is the fact that you, one, have unlimited ammo, and as far as I can tell, the zombies don't gain any more health than they, they don't gain any more health, or their health doesn't stack, and, like, weapons stay, like, the same damage the whole time. At least what I've noticed, but I could be wrong. Just, again, because I don't play it that much, I could be wrong, which, I mean, I'm wrong fairly often. So it wouldn't surprise me, and if I'm just misunderstanding the whole thing. But these drops have been very gracious. Like, we've actually been very lucky with our drops right now. Look at this, look at all these Gatling guns we're getting. Or death machines we're getting. Oh, this is a terrible idea.
Okay.
I actually remember that I have that. I mean, from what I heard from the guy at work, that the key to beating, getting to round 50 and beating the Cosmic Silverback is not using any of your nukes or any of your speed boosts the whole game. According to him, that's how he beat it, and that's, I guess, how you're supposed to, because apparently he takes a whole lot of health. But again, I wouldn't know, because I've never gotten that far. So we're going to try to use as little of our nukes and speed boosts as possible, in the event that we actually do get that far. Plus, I also usually forget that I have them, but luckily then, because I played earlier and I saw what the controls were, I remembered what button I was supposed to hit for it. I don't know any, strategies, if there are any, for Dead Ops Arcade on how to survive and stuff. I literally know nothing about the game mode. Like any strategies or anything about the game mode. Sadly, though, I had to turn music off because I'm not sure if the music that they play over this is copyrighted or not. I mean, I know it's on the music on this game is on the Black Ops 1, the Call of Duty Zombies soundtrack. So I'm assuming that it is copyrighted, but I'm not sure. So sadly, we have to err on the side of caution and assume that it is copyrighted. And sadly, we cannot listen to the great, techno 8-bit music that plays in the background while we're doing this. Which I wish we could do, but I don't want to get... Luckily, I don't know if you guys know, but my first stream, I got a copyright hit on it due to the intro cutscene for The Giant. So I couldn't put ads or anything on it. I guess they never looked into it, or I guess they just don't care, so they never looked into it, so nothing ever happened of it, and now I can monetize on that video and stuff. But I just didn't want to take another chance. I didn't want to take a chance again with this and have to go through that, wait 30 days to see if anything actually happens out of it. So... Oh no! Oh, it's okay. So, I was about to ask if they could hurt you while you were in that, and the answer to that is a big yes. They can. Yes, they can kill you. So, let's go get our big diamonds back. So, get as much money back as possible. But yeah, I mean, the guy at my work also said that you pretty much can't die. Like, you have to have an absolutely perfect run. So, I mean, as of right now, according to what he said to beat it, we are not probably going to. But again, I am not anticipating that we even get that far. But I'm doing much better than I did earlier. Like, by the time I got to this point, I had died. So I pretty much had lost all my lives, and I think I lost on this round. So, we are almost doing... I mean, we are doing better, because we still have 5 lives. What? No, why didn't... Okay, I might have spoke too soon, but I think that he probably should have hit any of those... like, any of the electric ball thingies that were around me. What? No! Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. I am terrible at this game mode. I am very bad. Oh, yes, clutch. What? Okay. It wasn't even on. So that seriously kill me even if it's not on? I thought that only killed me if it was on. I didn't think it killed me at all if it wasn't. Okay. I also have never understood how to actually drive that, like, tanks and helicopters. I didn't think those pole things hurt you though, if they weren't purple, if they were green. I thought that meant they were safe. But apparently they still do. So that's nice to know now. After it's already too late. I might have spoke too soon with what I said earlier. I also probably could use meat there that I completely forgot that I had. I'm terrible with remembering that I have stuff. Oh, good, a life. I need that. Because we just ripped terribly the past few times. I mean, if you guys know any, like, strategies or anything for this, please don't hesitate to share with me what they are. Oh, what? No, can I not? Oh my gosh, how did we get out of that? That was clutch. Oh, dang it, that went away. I mean, talk about clutch. Okay, so we're on... I know this one... it all says that the crawlers are gonna come in now, but... I mean, can they even hurt me when I'm in the tank? I don't even know if they can hurt me. But again, I could be wrong. Gosh, there's so many of them. Why is there so many? Oh gosh. No, we need that nuke. That was close. That was close. I wish I knew how to fly this thing, but that's okay. That is quick. Oh gosh, that was not a good time to come back out of that. I don't know if shooting him now does anything to him late to help us later, but does not hurt to try. The Room of Fate. Choose an exit. Oh, okay. It's one of these things. Let's go back the way we came. Oh. Okay. Kind of wanted a weapon, but I guess that works too. Guess that works. Oh gosh, okay, that scared me for a second. That actually scared me. Ooh, I need that turret so bad. Especially if it's right by the door. Starting to get really intense. this is for real starting to get pretty intense. Oh, actually, oh crap. I probably should have looked up strategies for this before I played it on stream. Ah! I hate the flamethrower. It takes way too long to kill. It takes absolutely way too long. And I keep forgetting to not pick it up. Oh my... So bad at this. Oh no! Okay, well. I'm so bad. Let's go this way. Okay. See if we can get another life drop, maybe? I don't know what dictates when we get the bonus life drops from that. It just kind of seems to happen randomly. Or I guess it seems to happen after something, but I don't know what you have to do before. So... So this is probably one of my favorite ones. This is probably my favorite gun that you can pick up in Dead Ops, this shotgun here. This one lasted a long time. See, like there, it just kind of dropped. I just want to play that safe. Again, I'm not super concerned with getting to the silverback and beating him. I just wanted to... Just gonna see how long we can survive for. So I love this shield thing, but it makes it extremely hard to see. I am having a lot of trouble seeing my surroundings. Oh no! No, I didn't want to pick this up. I hate this thing. With all the smoke, I can't see anything. And now I have a itch on my nose. Okay. We're okay. Round 15 complete. It's not bad. Does this one have the running cows as well? Or is that only on Black Ops 2? For some reason, I remember this one has the cows running across the screen as well. But I'm not sure. Talk about, like, not having a chance to do anything. They just came right out of the gate. Should have dropped a nuke. I really should have dropped a nuke there. What? Okay, none of them were really even touching me at that time. That's what I don't get. Like, this game just kind of, like, kills you randomly, I think. But I don't know. What do I know? Okay, I hit the nuke button before that happened. pace. That was an absolutely terrible round. I don't know how much farther we're... Okay, so this does have running cows. Great. Oh, good. Okay, we have another life. So... those cows are gonna make it absolutely... Oh, gosh, my mouse goes up. What?! See, I don't know. Like, that thing, like, it's sometimes... The teddy bear sometimes seems to work, and then sometimes it just doesn't. You know, I don't even care. I just don't want to die yet now. Can I please go that way? Please? No? Go up? So I think I may have gotten this far before in Dead Ops, but I'm not sure, because if I have, it's been a long time. Where they came up with this idea for just having stampeding cows going across the screen. Chicken's gone. Oh gosh. I accidentally walked myself into the corner there. Got myself trapped. Yeah, we don't want that. Flamethrower is just as bad on this as it is on regular zombies. Oh gosh, okay. Where did you come from there? Hi, buddy. Oh, gosh. Oh, there's chicken, 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 chicken. Come on, come on, let's go. Okay, good. Oh, gosh. Okay. The chicken drops have not, like, lots of time I get chickens, like, I can get, like, multiple chickens at once, but this game I just have not. Like, they've been very spread out. I mean, can they kill me while I'm in the tank? I think I might be starting to get the hang of driving around in this thing. Just maybe. But quite. Just maybe, but probably not. Okay. Let's see if they have the glowing cow. Okay, nah. Okay, so we're doing decent. We are doing decent. Oh, come on, why do you have to stop right as the new round starts? I should have dropped the nuke. I don't think of it. It's, I don't know. Let's just say it's a good thing I didn't start my channel based off of the hope that I'd become good by playing Dead Ops. Because I would be very sad very fast if I based my whole YouTube career off of how I do in this gym mode. I'm not relying on this teddy bear shield to protect me at all. It just is too inconsistent. And I'm probably using more nukes than I should, but I also have actually never really understood what this lightning bolt does. Like, I know it's like a sprint dash kind of thing, but I don't, like, I've seen it be, I've used it before, but I never really pay attention when I use it, so I don't actually know what it does specifically. So at the end of this round, when there are no more, oh gosh, cars are like either the biggest help or like the biggest downfall in this. Okay, so that's what it does. Okay. Ooh, that's dangerous. I don't know if I like that. I mean, apparently you need as many of them as you can get for the Cosmic Silverback boss battle, but for just for this, that's kind of dangerous. I mean, does it kill? I don't know if it kills them or not. So after this, I definitely don't know what comes next. Like, I thought that cows may be a part of it on this, but I wasn't sure. But I really don't know what else there is besides the cows now. Well, they need that chicken. Okay, they weren't even close to me. That is so stupid. Okay. I don't think I should have died there. Like, they were around me, but they weren't really touching. Okay, where were you 5 minutes ago? Probably right there, actually.
What?
It don't. There was like a lag or something in between me dying. So I'm gonna go ahead and move on to Dead Ops Arcade 2, just because I do have to be up. I have to wake up at like 4 in the morning for work, and it's already getting kind of late. And being as this is more of a casual stream and stuff, I don't wanna get into like an actual like a serious zombies map, or like an actual like legit zombies map. And not be able to focus too hard on it, because I, like, on Sunday nights I go to bed much earlier than I usually do, because I do have to be up at 4 in the morning. Although Black Ops 3 doesn't want to load up, then we will absolutely go back to Black Ops. Okay. See, like, this is what was happening before, and it's, yeah, so we'll probably go back now to Black Ops 1. Which, if I do, then I'm gonna have to change the title of the video, because we are not going to be playing Black Ops 3 or Dead Ops Arcade 2 tonight. Yeah, so never mind what I said about playing Dead Ops Arcade 2, because it does not want, Black Ops 3 does not want to work for us tonight. Which sucks, which means when I come back to play it again, I'm gonna have to try to figure out why it's not working. That's always fun. Let's jump online. Let's see if we can find any Dead Ops, anyone online who plays this. Might make it a little bit more interesting. I doubt it, because it's not a whole lot of people like it. I mean, the only reason I'm streaming it is because you guys had said you want me to stream Dead Ops Arcade. Give it a little bit. It's a little bit longer to see if anyone actually comes in. I didn't want to do that. But yeah, that's the only reason I'm playing Dead Ops, because you guys wanted me to play it. You guys wanted to watch me play it. So it doesn't look like anyone is online for this. Let me just see. What does he do? Does he have this game? Because if he has the game, then. Oh no, okay. Alright, so I was about to say we can get my boy Raging Squid in here and see if he wants to come play with us, but he does not have this game on PC. So we cannot get him into it. But let's just try one more time to see if anyone will join in. And if not, then we will attempt it again solo. I don't think anyone's gonna be on for this. Any other maps, then there's no problem finding people. But wait, what's this? So we should go back to solo, and we'll try this again and see if we do any better. Which I don't think so, because I'm surprised that I got that far to begin with. But we will certainly see if we do any better this time. I was looking up Dead Ops Arcade and stuff earlier today for some, to see if I could find an answer to. If the music in it was copyrighted, you get copyrighted for it. Apparently, someone made a first-person mod for Dead Ops on Black Ops 1. So that may be something that we look into doing, because I would actually be very curious about that. Because I think that'd be really fun. I think that would be a lot of fun to try that. So I'll definitely have to look into it. See what that's all about.
I'm tired.
Yeah, for those watching, if you have enjoyed so far, please go ahead, hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe and hit that little bell icon so you'll be notified of when I go live or when I upload a video. And typically, I almost never play Dead Ops Arcade, so. If you're not a fan of Dead Ops Arcade, then don't worry. I don't do it often, and I doubt I'll be doing it again anytime soon after this. So, yeah. If you want some regular zombie action, then go ahead and look at any of the previous streams for that. Because, and that's majority of what is being played is regular zombies stuff. You know, like official maps and then custom maps as well. So, yeah, we like to have fun with it. We like to have a lot of fun with it. So, and if you guys are on Twitter, and please go and follow my Twitter page, because that is where I has the most up-to-date information on when I'll be streaming and what I will be streaming. So, that way you're never in the dark on if I'm streaming or not on a night. Which, so, Mondays, typically, I can't stream on Monday nights. Or Mondays, really, at all. I just do the scheduling and stuff. And Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, it's usually at night, it's in the evening. Thursdays, for right now, due to scheduling stuff, it is a little bit earlier on Thursdays. And then Sundays, Saturdays and Sundays, if I can, if I'm at home, then that's also typically a night stream. Unless I have to go, like, on Saturday, sometimes I have to go somewhere later that night, so I'll stream earlier. But I try to stream and upload almost every day. So these past few weeks, I had to go, like, the weekends without streaming just due to stuff happen, like, things coming up and whatever. But I try to not let that happen as much as possible. So I promise I am trying to be a consistent streamer. Just due to, like, again, through certain stuff, because sometimes it's hard. That doesn't make any sense. I don't get how, like, I walk past them and then I die. That's one of the things I was, like, this morning when I, like, today, or earlier today when I was playing, I was practicing, and I was just getting the feel for it. That was happening all the time, and it was aggravating me so much. Because then, I don't know when I die or not then, because there's, like, a delay. I would definitely love to try this in first person, though. I think that would be a lot of fun. That'd be a whole lot of fun. It's like that. That looks exactly like what happened earlier, and I didn't die then. So I just don't know. I don't know if it's, like, glitchy, or, I mean, it looks like it's glitchy, or if it's just, I don't know, I honestly don't know, but, man, I don't play it that much, so I'm not too concerned with it. Oh, dang it, but that's okay. We may have got, let me shoot this flamethrower off, because we can do that. Oh, good, anyway, there's a shining light there anyway, so that works out. China Lake is what we want.
I am tired though. I'm absolutely tired.
Ooh, China Lake with the chickens too, man. It's just a wrecking machine. Oh, I didn't set up. Oh, butterflies, Raven the Redwoods, and Dead Ops Arcade confirmed, same universe. I mean, look at all the pretty killers, man. It's confirmed, Raven the Redwoods and Dead Ops Arcade are the exact same thing. Willard Wylard is, Dr. Monty. Illuminati confirmed, 420. Yeah, so that is your zombie storyline for the day. Thank you. Thank you very much. I really don't know if that does anything. No, that's supposed to, that helps me later on. I wish I did, but I don't know. I don't know. Oh gosh. Oh no, I have an ETI. Alright. We're fine, we're fine. Gatling gun. We are absolutely fine. Chicken, don't mind if I do. Just a randomly dropping life and just kind of fall on you, but that's okay. That is okay. See? Look at that. There's such a delay in between getting hit and stuff, so I never know when I actually die. So annoying. Oh, dang it. You didn't get that in time. That honestly messes me up so much. As long as that's such a huge delay. Come on. Okay, now that's cool. That's cool too. Okay. They wasn't even close to me. Ugh. Dead Ops Arcade, everyone. Dead Ops freaking Arcade. Oh, and I had nuke. I never remember that I have nukes. Like, nukes and monkey bombs and stuff. Never remember that I have them. Until it's too late. Okay, this is a strat here, just like waiting in front of this thing, so you can like stand here and do this and then drop off if you need to, which honestly it might be what I do. Now that I think about it, I might do that. Is in my head that seems smart, but that doesn't always mean that it is. The things in my head do not always work out, that I think in my head do not always work out when they actually happen out loud and in real life. Oh, maybe not. Oh gosh, okay. Ooh, helicopter. Helicopter. Come on. Ooh! He's about to get swarmed there also. So I love this so much better than this thing. Like, it's so much easier to navigate also. Okay. Okay, round 10. We are definitely not doing as well as we did last time. We did a lot better last time. But that's okay. There you go, gun. Don't mind if I do. Let's see if we can get this camping strat to work. Just have to watch out. It's kind of helpful to have this thing here. This would definitely be helpful if you're camping. I actually don't like the RPG that much either. Hop down there. Okay, see, and like, how did I not die there? I was obviously touching them, and I didn't die. Or even get. So, I don't know. It doesn't make sense to me. The physics of this game just. I don't even know. But that's none of my business. Chicken. Oh, that kills him? I didn't know that. Seriously, well, how come I'm not getting like any multiple chicken drops at once? Oh, okay. Oh, I can't see anything, that's the only problem. And the fact that it takes forever to kill him is the problem. But. Okay, still alive, so. Oh, come on, okay. This step, which I hate. Absolutely hate this step. This one. Go ahead and play it safe. I thought we were gonna die there, but we didn't. We are all good. Oh, good. Oh, I wish we got more of these. I wish this helicopter drop happened more often. I mean, it makes everything so easy. I just wish it lasted longer. Oh, I mean, well, it lasted the end of the round, so I can't really complain there. So what round did we even get to last time? Was it? It was like, what? Like, let's see. We'll find out at the end of this which one it was, because I can't even remember. Okay, good, another life. was like on the time of the round until the end. I wasn't gonna risk it because those pylons were, they were lit, so I wasn't gonna try to risk it. Just running past those things. We probably didn't need to nuke them, but that's fine. So 14. So 12. 16. I think, wait, we get to round, was it 19 or 20? I think it was round 19 or 20 that we got to. So. What the heck? And then I hate how you lose your gun. Like, if you had a weapon or anything, I hate how you lose it. Okay. This will probably be the last run on this for tonight, because, again, I have to get to bed earlier tonight, plus I don't know how much more of this I can do. I personally enjoy Dead Ops Arcade 2 a whole lot more, but you guys said you wanted to watch Dead Ops Arcade 1, so that is what I am doing. I do what the people want. Okay, good, we got that back, so. Nice. Round 15 is complete. So we're almost back to where we were before, just not as set up as we were before. The room, okay, so that one there wasn't good the last time. Let's try this one now. Firepower. Okay. It'd be nice if I get to keep this Gatling gun forever. Oh my gosh, I just got... Oh wait, do I see it? Do I get to keep it? Do I get to keep the Gatling gun? If not, if that is the case, that would be awesome. I would love that. Oh my gosh, do I actually get to keep this, or is it only for like a round? Okay, I'm randomly dropping life again, but that's okay. What the heck? Oh, I hate this game mode. I love it. I like it so much better on my phone. It's just so, like, I don't know, it's just a completely different experience. And it feels much better on that, like, as a phone game. And probably didn't really need to do that, but oh well. Okay, I hit. I'm running out of things to, like, it's not even taking away stuff anymore. Because I'm dying so much. I'm not even missing points. Oh gosh, that's so sad. I almost stepped on the teleporter too early. Okay, so now we're back up to where we were. Almost where we were before. Man, now that I have a Gatling, I don't even want an RPG anymore. Really. I mean, I guess it makes it much easier to take the cows out. I just wasn't even watching there. Yeah, so that's probably going to be... I know it was a short stream tonight, but that's probably going to be all for me. Because, again, for reasons that have been mentioned before. And sorry for the short stream. Tomorrow, like I said, I won't be able to stream due to me being out all day and all night. But Tuesday, we'll be back streaming. We'll be back to regular zombies and none of this stuff here. Won't be doing any more this year. But yeah, that will probably wrap it up for me tonight, guys. Again, if you are new, please go ahead. And again, I promise that if you are new, I promise that this is not what I usually do. And I really am just a noob at Dead Ops Arcade because I never play it, like I said. But, if you are new and you like what you saw and would love to see more, go ahead, hit that like button, and please subscribe, and hit that little bell icon for notifications so you'll be notified of when I stream and go live and stuff again. Thank you all, and have an amazing rest of your evening.